Just before you, worship the name of the living God. Yekwenda tonda wafe. Erinyalyo. Echigambo cho. Bisukurumye. Okusinga byonna Mukama. Chetuba tukusinza. Netugamba tosanide. Eri alinga gwe. Mube wana mwafuga nye motoka na inga wabai na driving permit nda ya kufuga motoka antono takirisi wa kufuga motoka nene na yu kwebio nobi insa katonda wafu mube wana mwafuga somesa wa kukutifu na ye na mwatomesa social studies kwa somesa okubala atenda somesa science na yu kwebio nobi manji mube wana tebe ba president b'ensipa Uganda naye nga tagenda Kenya kufugirayo tagenda South Africa kufugirayo naye ng'ofuga amawanga gonna tetuba tusinga erinnya lyo sebo tetuba tusinga erinnya lyo bwafuga amawanga gonna osanide obululidde okusinga byonna omusawo ayinza byonna omugabirisi Omukumbi, omuwonya, atame kubo weritali, asetule nsozi nesitamanya, yekwe katonda isa byonna tukusinza, yekwe katonda tukutenda, obulumide okusinga byonna, leka omutima gw'oluyimba oluyimba olugya, nga luyimbira Mukama Katonda nanyini ggulu n'ensi, oyo eyaliwo era aliwo era agenda okubaawo. Bocho Bisukurumye Okusinga byonna Bakabaka Besi bavunama We bawulira Nebasinza erinnya lyo Yesu erinnya lyo Echigambo cho Oh, bisukurumye Okusinga okutegera kwange Kabaka mutebi Nechabasinga Onabafunama Weba ulira Nemasinze erinyalyo Yesu erinyalyo
Yeah.
recognize that He's the one. He's the mighty God. He's at the mention of His name, every knee is bowed down and every demon trembled. His mighty hand is there to save. He's there to save. His reignship, His rulership is forever and ever and ever and ever. In Him we live. In Him we live. In Him we live. Dara.
Come con ello. Can we lift up our hands as we exhort Him who is already above? He is the Most High. Above Him, there is no one else. All other greater things are below God. Every power before God is powerless. So we exalt Him who is Almighty. Be thou exalted, Lord. You deserve all glory, all honor, and praise. Father, we seize this privilege to present our children in your hands. Father, bless them indeed with the knowledge, with the life. Let them grow in the fear of God, that nothing can ever take them out of your hands. And even when they are grown up, they will never depart from your ways. Again, we come together as people today in the assembly of the saints. To honor nobody but the Lord God Almighty. With the expectation and anticipation of your great move. By your Spirit upon our lives. And with this we know. Our lives can never be the same again. Lord, make haste and come to meet us because we are in desperate need of you. We shall carefully return the glory, the honor, and the praise all unto God. We thank you ahead of time. We thank you even before time. We count everything we mention and everything we expect as already done. And so we say thank you. And the people put our hands together as we thank God. Give him thanks for the life, for the blessings, for the healing, for the breakthrough. Give thanks for favor. Give God thanks for the miracles. Give God thanks even for the things he's about to do in your life. In the name of Jesus. And God's people say amen. Siba ulide tugamenti amina.
Amen.
Amen. Tutuleko.
Legative.
Tuwa abana bano tune bagende.
Abana bano, we give the children the tune and they go.
Abana bato okay, tuwe.
We are marching in the light of God. We are marching in the light of God.
Come on.
We are marching in the light of God. We are marching in the light of God. We are marching, we are marching, we are marching in the light of God. We are marching.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Can we also appreciate this great team? It is a winning team. They are always in place. Please give them a loving clap. Yeah. They will never run away from the front line. Amen.
Amen.
Glory be to God. All of you are much welcome.
We do welcome you in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Thanks for coming. Let's put our hands together and welcome ourselves.
Amen.
Amen. Especially if you are a visitor and today is your first day, put up your hand and we may see you. And if it is your first time to come and fellowship with us,
let's
return all the glory to our God.
Amen.
Amen.
Wherever
you
are, Amen. Let's
welcome the elder. Our pastor Mwanguzi is also in the house. Let him wave to you. Elder Basuta is also here. Let him wave
to
you. Always clap your hands and welcome the
our
leaders. Today you may see the house and as if the number has reduced. Minister. The women went over
there
and they went in a very, very big
team.
They do that once in a year.
Never
to go out and minister. To bless different ministries. They were when they went to Masaka the other year.
Even up to
now, they are still praising them.
I
know that even in Wolverines, we shall hear good news.
Amen.
Amen.
Pray
for them. But we start, all the women, let me assume that I'm not seeing the men, but I know you are here. Let me encourage the women. Every woman who is here, please participate in the ministry. You don't know that God created you in a special way. Never despise yourself when it comes to ministry, especially serving your God. God will be surprised of you when you go back to Him. Whenever ministered fellowship or ministered him with all the systems, the ingredients he put in you, that voice God wants something out of it. That wisdom God gives you is seeing ministry. Just being a woman, God sees ministry out of it. Now I encourage you.
Search every
girl, every woman of this church, please search yourself and participate in the ministry. I told the people in the morning service, if you don't know where it's from, we have leaders. The elder Harriet is there.
Musumba Jane Rulewali.
Father Jane is there. Leaders. But even we, the pastors, we can help you. And elders. If you feel that you as a woman, you must serve your God before leaving this world, you approach those people so that you are somewhere in the ministry. Have you understood that? Men, we shall tell you on Saturday in our conference. But for now, it is... Yeah, we have...